The other day, I guess it's me. Just on Becker and it's get back to the Novato. I'm gonna wear my hat. I'm gonna grab the iPad.
But you do.
Okay. Okay, so, been kind of listening to it, and this past song came on, like, what makes you by One Direction. Also, Demi Lovato and Joe Jonas, it's me and George, some of the songs by the Jonas Brothers came on, I'm like, what the hell is this? God, freaking 2008 all over again. Holy crap. Lovato come back into the union in 2012 when she, along with Britney Spears, signed to be one of the four judges on the second season of the U.S. version of The X Factor, debuting in the fall of 2012. She was born in 1982. She's old in the Nile. After I made the video, my efficacy, I'm like, my nails really just look awful. So I painted them and I cut them, and they look a lot better. Like, none of my nails are the same color. Like, green, and then other colors, and then it's like all the pinky stuff. So, I wanted to do them the same. See? Some vlogs came on.
Every time I think I'm closer
to the art. Joe Jonas, gotta find you.
To William. I think I finally found a better place to start. No one ever seems to understand. But he just tried to get away.
Why?
Not that far. You're the voice I hear inside my head. The rhythm that I'm singing. I need to find you. I gotta find you. You're the missing piece. I need a song inside of me. I need to find you. I gotta find you.
I really felt like listening to Joe Jonas. Okay. How is this? It's a Disney channel!
I almost see it. Dreaming, but...
Her name's Destiny Hope. I'm reading about her. My eyes became an overnight possession in 2006 as star of Hannah Montana, a popular Disney series, successful as Cyrus Montrone career several years later. Overnight, Maui, father, singer Billy Ray Cyrus, June 12, when Achy Breaky Heart became an overnight hit, a crossover hit. The success of Achy Breaky Heart was hardly a memorable event with Billy Ray that year. Though he hoped and his wife welcomed their daughter, Destiny Hope Cyrus, into the world on November 23rd, 1992. Destiny's tearful closet as a child earned her the nickname Smiley, which stuck when it was shortened to Miley. Let's talk about what she did. I liked her back then.
Just keep pushing on.
It's an awful thing, hear me.
There's always gonna be another mountain. Mom's gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes we're gonna have to lose. Get a fire in our fast time, get there.
Where was she born? I like her name, Destiny Hope. I like that. Like, she brings destiny and hope into the world.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's engaged. She's just a lot different.
Always gonna be an uphill battle.
I don't know, but it's like white boring Christmas. Not white Christmas either, it's like freaking rainy out. It was snowing tomorrow, and I'm like, oh, freaking rainy. Oh, yesterday was Louis Tomlinson's birthday, and I didn't make a video. I should look like, I tweeted him, I tweeted him. I'm like, happy birthday, Louis! I love you! I'm just joking, I didn't say I love you. That would've been creepy.
Oh,
I was told that as messages that we know who I am. I'm like, oh yeah? Still, who am I? Who am I? I freaking love this song. Call it 1,000 Years by Christina Perry.
I'm gonna love you for 1,000.
On the radio, as loud as it can go. I'm gonna bring some other back. Okay, I have to go now. I'm gonna go show my mom this. I'm gonna find like a listen. Bye guys.